Having trouble starting your engine or keeping it running? You might need a new spark plug. The spark plug uses the electricity generated by the ignition coil to create a spark, which ignites the air-fuel mixture in the combustion chamber. The intense heat in the combustion chamber, along with the high voltage used for ignition, cause spark plugs to wear. The electrodes will wear away with use, causing a weak or inconsistent spark. If the fuel mixture isn't right, the spark plug can become coated with carbon or tar, again causing weak or inconsistent spark. If the fuel mixture is too lean or if the wrong spark plug is used, the ceramic insulator can be cracked. The spark plug should be inspected often and replaced at least once per year or more if needed. Replacing the spark plug is a repair that you can do yourself, and I'm going to show you how.
Hi, I'm Mark Socha.
Do-it-yourself repairs like these are easier than you might think. From lawn machines to cordless drills, kitchen mixers,
outdoor grills,
our how-to videos walk you through each repair from start to finish. So doing it yourself means never having to do it alone.
Let's get started.
I'll begin by removing the top cover. With the cover removed, now I have access to the spark plug boot and the spark plug. I'll remove the boot and go ahead and remove the plug using a socket wrench. Now I can adjust the new spark plug. But before I do, I want to check the gap between the electrodes. I'll use the spark plug gapping tool to do that. I slide the tool in between the electrodes and it'll tell me what that gap is. In this case, it's about 20 thousandths of an inch, and it should actually be about 26 thousandths for this saw. So I'll go ahead and adjust the electrode until it reads 26 thousandths. I went a little far, so I'll just slowly close that gap back up, and there we go, 26 thousandths. With the spark plug properly gapped, now I'll thread it back into the cylinder and secure it with the socket wrench. As I tighten it down, I want to make sure that I get the washer that's on the spark plug completely compressed. And I'll reinstall the boot. And now I can install the cover. Be sure to check back often for new videos and expert advice.
If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up